As a leader, how do you role model your belief in the benefits of diversity?
I believe as a leader, one must not only talk, one has to walk the talk. And it's not that difficult to do it. I mean, firstly, diversity is so obviously right. Right not just because it's morally right, but right because it gets better decision making. The concept of a board, for example, made up of people exactly like me, is too horrible to contemplate. It'll be probably something that everybody agrees within the board about, but at the same time, we don't drive the company to where the company can go and watch out for those things that could happen to it by questioning some of the things we're doing. My opinion, as a leader, one has to espouse the benefits of diversity, not the compulsion that because it's right. And the benefits are enormous, and of course, it's also right.